So here we are given the two parts in A and B, and we have to solve both of the parts. So let us start with the first part, that is A part. So in A part.